I made love to all of your fears until they became a part of me and I can no longer tell the difference between yours and mine. Afraid to fail, afraid to feel, afraid of being like our parents, afraid of losing control, afraid you're not enough, afraid to be seen, afraid of being ignored, afraid to trust, afraid of letting go, afraid of holding on, afraid of love, afraid of me.
I hear a voice saying, stay still, with tears in my eyes, Lord, how much time will it take till I win the fight? I'm deep in the struggle now, and it's weighing me down. So I'll put all my trust in you too.
Me? I went to the Bahamas. That's all that matters.
Well, absolutely, it was you.
You
know what? See, this is the problem.
And then
always,
how about the other time?
No, how about the other time?
You
have to ask me. Yeah,
you
can't
tell me
what
to do.
I would just be doing.
I
would
you
have
to
me.
Lie. I'm asking you, why would you have to lie?
We basically roommates. I don't have to lie to my
roommate. Oh, roommates.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you sure
a
roommate
wouldn't
expect. Like, you don't even speak to me
when
you walk
in
the door.
You know
what you are? You entitled and
fucking
grateful.
You've been holding me back like a bus with no fare. Yeah, we ain't going nowhere. Private affairs, they lead to nothing, cause you never cared to give up wanting what you never need. I always wanted you to need me.
I doubted myself. I held on. I held back. I suffered in silence. I made excuses for you. I lied to everyone, including myself. I lost me. You lost me.
And all of these stages
supposed to be.